Hi, this is Nazar. I do deep research on web to get something new for you. Press subscribe button and bell icon and be a first one to see new comings. The most popular feature of Google Photos, free unlimited storage, is ending now. Google will count data from all its services such as Gmail, Drive, Photos and more into the allocated free 15 GB storage. Pixel 5 and older Pixel users are exempted from this limitation and will continue to receive unlimited free storage. But for other users, either they need to get backup by downloading all photos and videos offline, or will have to go with premium option such as Google One. If you want to go with the premium option like Google One, then go to one.google.com. You need to upgrade to a plan that fits your needs. Here is the price list. Currently you are using 15 GB free current plan. You can go with the recommended plan like 100 GB. For that you need to pay 130 rupees per month. If you want to go more, then you have two more options like 200 GB plan and 2 GB plan. For that you need to pay 210 per month or 650 per month respectively. My recommendation is that download all your Google Photos, images and videos to backup them offline first. Then after that you can go with the premium options. Let's see how can we get backup offline. Go to myaccount.google.com. On the left pan, click on data and personalization. Then scroll down to select download your data. Google checkout will display a list of what stuff you can export. So deselect all first, then scroll down. To check on Google Photos, if you want to get download albums by albums, then you can select all photos, albums included. Here are the list of albums in your Google Photos. Click on OK. Then scroll down to select on next step. Now you need to choose a proper delivery method. Suppose I can choose export once. Then if you are all done, then click on create export button. That's it. Google is creating a copy of files from Google Photos. This process can take a long time, possibly hours or days to complete. You will receive an email when your export is done. Thanks for watching WebNazar. Let me know if you have any query and suggestions. Thank you.